by walking in the ways of the Lord. Prophet Isaiah says that the Lord who is to come will judge the poor with justice is the Lord of the poor. And as Psalm 72 says, justice shall flourish in his tent and fullness of peace forever. Estephrus, it is a time of quiet and expansion. If Christ is going to come again into our hearts, we have to prepare ourselves. Take time to be aware that in the very midst of a busy preparation for the celebration of Christ's birth, as friends, Advent is a training camp for those who desire peace by reflection and prayer. As God took on flesh and lived among us, He came quietly, humbly and willingly. He came to love, to heal, to serve, to ready and to save. He came for everyone. May this season be a peaceful time of quiet, reflection and prayer. As dear friends, I wish you all a Merry Christmas.